Calumet City, Illinois. A man wanted for theft and aggravated assault runs from the law at over 100 miles an hour.
We're nearly an hour into this pursuit, and nothing seems to be slowing the suspect down.
At these speeds, the police have to stop this man now before somebody gets killed.
He's driving very recklessly.
What the man does next is unbelievable. Caught between the road and the river, he makes the one choice officers would never expect.
Oh, he's in the water. He has driven right into the Calumet River. The windows are down. The car is filling up with water. I believe the suspect is still inside the car. The police have just arrived. The car is sinking like a rock. Oh, an officer just dove into the water. He's pulling the suspect out.
As officers radio for help, the trooper struggles to keep from going under himself. Finally out of the water, the officers administer first aid to the waterlogged criminal. Trooper Mark Jackson doesn't even hesitate to jump into the water to save the suspect. He nearly gets sucked inside the car trying to pull the unconscious suspect out.
That was a close call. That car is completely underwater.
To serve and to protect, even the bad guys.